Hi, tell us Buzz Rock, the band. TNT number one reggae band. And they are on the street. 919 FM.
Running up just anyway. They are in. I know that they are in. Must go to Hollywood. You got to get in. Because, alright, they're rolling on the highway under the high scale. With my high beam in for every of
Buzz Rock Band.
Yes, I.
And they're here, right here on the streets, 919 FM. I'd like to say welcome, 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 brethren.
Yes, I. Tonight's still
here. Yeah, man.
Blessed Lord.
Yeah, man.
So, Buzz Rock, now tell me, what's going on, Siddiqui? What's going on with Buzz Rock?
Yeah, and now you know, Buzz Rock, the vibration of the earth. You know what I mean? Staying, paying close attention, you know what I mean, to what's going on.
Right.
This time amongst I and I black youths, you know, and amongst the youths on the whole, you know, and making music to suit.
That's good to hear, man.
Yeah.
Now, I mean, some people who are listening now, I mean, probably hearing Buzz Rock for the first time. And tell me, how many members in Buzz Rock and what Buzz Rock is all about?
Well, I and I, Buzz Rock, the meaning of the name Buzz Rock is the vibration of the earth, you know what I mean?
Mm.
So it stretched deep then, you know what I mean? So all who are alive is members of Buzz Rock, because once you're living, you're vibrating.
I hear you.
And it's really like 8 members strong, you know what I mean? Singers and players are instrument, you know what I mean? From ancient, we holding that vibe straight, you dig?
Right.
But
right.
We're a foundation band from Trinidad, hailing out of Belmont. Yeah, we are right about now, you know.
So you have how many vocalists do you have in your band?
We have 2 vocalists at the moment right now.
Right, that's you, Siddiqui, you.
And Yarod.
And Yarod. Okay. And I heard a new track you have, Dubwise.
Yes, sir.
Tell me about that track.
Yeah, well, that track is really about, you know, from creation, and I play the music a certain way, you know, it's from, it start from the drawing board, and then it just come up. And then you doesn't realize, you know, where you're going wrong and just correct yourself, you know? So then it's come a period now when you realize you know what you're doing.
For real, because so when I heard that track, you know what I mean? I've been listening to y'all from the start, from the first album.
Yeah, man.
And you know, I've always been saying, boy, you know, I don't know if the tempo need to go up some more.
Things, I used to be telling you, brother.
And then when I heard this dub, boy, I say, yeah, boy. Buzz Rock hit it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they get it.
Bless. That is a compliment for
you. Rasta, Rasta. Do you hear them play reggae in Trinidad?
Good reggae in Trinidad, man. Yes. Buzz Rock band.
Yes.
So what's going on with this? This is part of the new album coming up, or
yeah,
just a single?
Yeah, there's a little peep into the vibes, but we bring out a video, full scale, our official video for this one too, you know?
Okay.
We released it on Synergy a little while ago.
So you can get this, you can see this on YouTube, people can just go up on YouTube and get it.
Yeah, them take it in too, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, okay, and request it on Synergy more.
Yes,
yeah,
sir, they will need that forward, give thanks.
No, I've been seeing, I mean, you all been in movies, short film movies and stuff?
Yeah, well, and I behind the scenes, underground, you know what I mean? Blood in the vein, I mean, sometimes right, you ain't know it running, you ain't know it flowing, but it's keeping everything. That's good to see, spreading the wings all over. Yeah, yeah, anyway, I and I could represent in Farai name in our good vibes.
Yes, sir.
You know,
right.
We go be the...
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Now we got Yarod, you gotta say something, you know?
Yes, sir.
So you're just quiet in the corner there, come to the mic, man.
You don't know me, I'm here. Rastafari, mighty.
Blessed, man.
Don't know.
Now tell me, what's going on, man? What's going on? When are we gonna hear your single?
Well, my thing, you know, works are gone, you know?
Yeah, man.
Rastafari all the time, you know, the family. Rastafari, you know what it is, it's a struggle, we had to fight it, you know what I mean?
True.
But, you know, we doing we thing all the time, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Just, soon, when the time, the right time come, you know, and I go put forward work still too then, you know.
Natural,
but
man.
You know, everything are going nice, man.
So tell me about the community and stuff, you know. I mean, the people around you, I mean, what kind of vibrations are you getting from the people when they hear your music and see what's going on with Buzz Rock?
Well, but the whole Buzz Rock, you know, Buzz Rock is a movement, you know, from long time in the underground.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, you know, the family tight and the support there throughout the years, then, you know what I mean?
Right.
So, you know, as we move from strength to strength, you know, we just ask you for that guidance, you know, just to keep we together, and you know. You know what I mean? Just move all obstacles then, you know what I mean? So no. We're looking forward to bigger, better and brighter things in 2014 still, man. I don't know.
No, I mean, you guys are producing some good rhythms right now. And I mean, there's a lot of artists, young artists out there who needs that break or that help, you know what I mean? Do you guys open your doors?
Yeah, we're doors wide open, right?
Yeah.
Trumpet Song, you know what I mean? Norfolk Street, Palmer Street, corner right around there. Mm. If you didn't ask anyone, time I reach Belmont, Norfolk Street, just ask them for the studio.
Right,
you didn't matter call no name, just ask them for the studio.
And but what doors open. What about learning instruments, like playing the guitar or playing the keyboard and all them kind of things?
Yeah, well, once is learning, you know, because we doesn't be on our thing to really chant. Pocket of money off of that.
No, yeah,
but
right.
It's enough agents come around I man and learn to play guitar, same potential, all my brethren.
That's what you want to know. Man. That's
band
what
right
know.
Now, you know?
Yeah, man.
Enough of that band, you know what I mean? Your healers and Mystic, you know what I mean? Elements.
Yeah,
all them brethren is good brethren style.
So doors are open, you know what I mean? It's not just about recording itself, but you're helping others.
Yeah, and you know what I mean? We come to voice that message, we have our opinion, you know what I mean?
Right,
and we see what's going on too, as youth man too out here and as big man too. So we have our opinion and musically we must bring that vibes.
So tell me, Siddiqui, what's the plan for Buzz Rock, man? How is 2014 looking?
Keep the work going, you know. We have an album coming forward soon, you know what I mean? We have our next video and we have a couple more singles to release, you know what I mean? We try not to really let no other vibes hamper we, you know, carnival coming different.
Right.
But we're going on real feverishly right now, you know what I mean, in the studio. Thank God we're independent, you know what I mean? So we could wake up in the morning and just work, you know what I mean?
Producing the music and you know, recording the music is one thing. What is Buzz Rock doing now to get their music worldwide, get it out to Europe, all over?
Well, currently we're trying to hit up the internet on the real guerrilla marketing to really try and push the band to that next level. But the video now kind of put we in our next bracket too, so you know what I mean, people can recognize, because enough people from different parts of the world, they may go take it seriously.
Right.
And I feel it's a fluke thing, just men come together and play music now and then. For them to really take it in seriously, they had to see more official forward with the iron, I mean.
True.
Representing on that level. So we had to keep that fire blazing, and sometimes, you know what I mean, you can't make it hopeless.
Natural.
You know what I mean, for one, but Jah is at the root of everything, you know what I mean. Seek ye first the kingdom of the Most High.
Natural.
All things go be added on time, and so there's no fret up vibes.
So we got in studio with us the Buzz Rock Band. And you're gonna hear them unplug right now, man. Put it on YouTube.
Elia. Listen, oh youth man in the streets. Listen to what I and I say this day. You must get yourself in line, or you will be left behind, yeah. For the road is rough, chariot will know the time tough. I and I must hold firm to the king, it's commandments with. I and I see in the streets what's going on, Lord. We must give thanks and praise to our Lord. His Majesty I, King Rastafari 91.9 FM, yo, we bless it like that, Yarad.
Well, Buzz Rock. Alright, and when Janobe Pondo, I weigh under some ice cream with my eye beaming for it on it. For Saint is so crazy. Always prepared for what's up ahead there on the highway under some ice grade with my eye beam infrared. Oh yeah, for Saint is so crazy. Always prepared for what's up ahead. Dangerous up in the traffic, count up in the jam. You will just couldn't have it. Swing on the fast lane in an out of weather shin. Smooth gauges done already tuned up with good tonic gradual manual. Shifting to the automatic inside mechanical transmission. It's tiptronic, lad. I great part, put that pause and panic. Cool under the super seat, so step on it. Rolling on the highway under that ice. I beam infrared, oh yeah. It's gonna get really crazy. Rastafari, I don't know, you're at me
there. Jano. Rastafari.
Yeah, man, every
give
time
thanks
you know
all
the
man, you know, all the man knows all our real vibes, you think?
Yeah,
I don't feel
it.
Like I don't listen to the program, you think?
Well, yeah, you know what I mean?
Close attention, Chaya.
You know what I mean? But a long time we're doing this, you know, Black Chariot.
Yes, sir. Come on.
So, you know, before you leave, what kind of message you want to give to the youths and them? Because, you know, we've seen youths having children, young children, they can't even handle the young youths, you know what I mean? That youth man in Maracas, St. Joseph, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's different, you know. I mean, check it out, it's a dread message. We can't even cover that in one little,
nah,
you know?
For real.
But when you check it out, how the whole scene aligned to certain time, you had to check when these youths maturing. An African youth does really mature between the age of 11 and 14, you know. You can't be handling these children like, no, you had to show them life, you know.
True.
You had to teach them something. If you're trying to play like this and that and coming with that kind of illusion by Santa Claus, this, that. We had to come now and start to get these youths it real, you think?
And
get these youths it real. From time they reach 10 and thing far, right? Start to get them youths reasoning, let them youths know moral. Because they, when they develop in certain synapses, so they had to get a respect, you know what I mean, for themselves now.
For real.
So you can't wait till they reach all 18 to start to handle them like they had a responsibility, you know what I mean, all 10.
Not
you know what I mean? They
had
to start to show them their vibes then.
Yeah,
there's a message there. Youths try and see the King Jed. Because it a no other set away for black people in this time, especially in the West Jed.
Right.
Try and see Ili, King Rastafari Jed. And then the man within the eye go manifest goodness. Are you sure about that?
For real.
That is my message for the youths. King Rastafari lives, you know?
Blessed love, man.
Yes, sir.
Buzz Rock Band, right here on the streets, 919 FM. It was an honor, a pleasure, having them in the studio. And hope to hear more in the future. Hey, yeah, man. Buzz Rock.
Dubwise.
Black man. I say jam. Listen up. Hey, yeah. King Rastafari.
Big star, black mighty chariot.